An up-and-coming talent in the women's division.
Yeah, I'll tell you, a few women have the heart and determination of Aaliyah.
The following is scheduled for 1-4, making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. One half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Aaliyah!
She has the quickest victory in WWE history, beating Natalya in 3.1 seconds.
Hey, who knows, Michael? Maybe she'll break that record tonight.
Corey, how do you think these superstars feel about competing here on Thanksgiving?
They should feel honored, Cole. As you know, Thanksgiving has a long-standing tradition of being one of the more prestigious nights on the sports entertainment calendar. Here comes the boat of WWE.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
A third-generation star who at times has carried the women's division on her shoulders.
To that point, Natalya has won more matches than any other woman in WWE history.
I hope everybody enjoyed their turkey as we prepare to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
Aaliyah calls herself the Bougie Badass, a nickname that describes her fancy lifestyle and her willingness to play hard in the ring.
As glamorous as she is competitive, that's Aaliyah. She's never been one to shy away from the spotlight. But when it's time to get serious, she's all business.
It's a work hard, play hard type of attitude that has paid off for Aaliyah so far.
But unfortunately for her, she's facing Natalya, the Queen of Hearts. If there's any such thing as a grizzled vet in the women's division, I'd have to say it's Natty.
I'd imagine she'd take issue with you calling her grizzled, Saxton, but I get your badly worded point. This is the woman who helped train Ronda Rousey for WWE. Few people know this sport like she does, and as a result, that makes her very, very dangerous in the ring.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. Elbow smash! Oh, look at this, out to the apron. Oh my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Suplex, spine crushing.
Many a match has turned on that kind of contact with the apron. This could be a key moment in this contest.
Something you might not know is that Aaliyah spent her teen years training with the circus. But that very unique training gifted her with expert body control and agility. The more chances she can find to use those skills to her advantage, the better in this match.
Good call using skills you have that your opponent does not have. Even if Aaliyah is facing a high flyer, they certainly didn't learn it in the circus.
That'll have you walking funny.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Could be considered an unexpectedly rookie mistake from the veteran Natalya.
The Bougie Badass hitting hard with that attack.
Oh! Stiff kick.
Into the corner.
Hurricane Rana!
Beautiful.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Into a neck breaker.
There's Aaliyah showing us just how much of a badass she can be.
And Natalya dodges there.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
See it on her face right now. She's thinking, are you kidding me? My own move?
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now.
Wow, what a smug look right off her face.
And that one misses the mark.
Wheelbarrow.
Flapjack.
Face first.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
Oh, the heel hook. Stretch.
Stretch could lead to a snap.
And Aaliyah's resolve might be wavering here.
Aaliyah has to weather the storm.
Stretched out like taffy right now.
Oh, no. Oh, look at
that. Oh, leg breaker.
She avoids the contact.
And now Aaliyah being measured.
The boat, Natalya, doing what she does best. Sharpshooter applied.
Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got to tap out! She's going to get hurt! Seriously hurt!
The jeopardy is real. Tap.
Very unique escape to fight her way to the sharpshooter.
The Queen of Hearts is fired up tonight.
The claws have come out for Natalya.
I don't have you walking funny.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Butterfly suplex.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Russian leg sweep, and the octopus stretch is applied.
Oh, I'm going to tap out here. Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
The ref's count ain't stopping. The clock is ticking here.
Oh, here's Aaliyah's big chance.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. Aaliyah gets her and picks up the win.
Here is your winner,
Aaliyah. Rules are rules, and the referee deemed this one a countout.
I hate a countout. I feel cheated, and I know the WWE Universe feels cheated.
Little out of her league. Yeah, Johnny.
I got some needs. I need the money, like I need to breathe. I need some honest and I need the scheme. I need the W by any means. Yada, 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 I mean. Tell her that I'm out of her league. Enough is enough, and I think I'm allergic to keep making me sneeze. And I'm out of I'm making them. You try to run in them. I made them fall like I'm rigging the leagues. You know I ball like I play for the league. I mean what I say and I say what I mean. I ain't no joke, we ain't making no memes. If I pull up on them, I'm making a scene. Straight from the bricks, I need a lick. I drink the body since I was a chick. Unlit, how can I miss? Came from the bottom and got me a chick. I got a flex. You want the crime but don't know what it takes. I am built different, I'm not what you think. I cannot lose, I hope you never say my name in vain. I'm with whatever, just not for no.
An up-and-coming talent in the women's division.
Yeah, I'll tell you, few women have the heart and determination of Aaliyah.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. One half of the women's tag team champions, Aaliyah!
She has the quickest victory in WWE history, beating Natalya in 3.1 seconds.
Hey, who knows, Michael? Maybe she'll break that record tonight.
Threat matchup, and it's going to be Aaliyah, Candice LeRae, and Bianca Belair.
Every superstar for themselves in this matchup. Still, it's possible to see some temporary alliances, no matter how strange.
Getting the odds in your favor. Chances are better against one opponent instead of two.
Oh, and she turns it around. Piercing strike.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm. Hyperextend her elbow. Bianca is losing any remnants of control now.
Belair is not gauging the situation accurately.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies in a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
She's enduring some damage.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Wants to get a fully rocked in her head.
No.
Oh,
to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Nice hip toss. Face first to the waistlock takedown.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Counter after counter.
Turn for her now.
And it's time to play the game, as they say, with this sledgehammer. Ooh, what a forearm club.
Counter by Candace.
Ooh. Nice hip toss.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
High red district for Aaliyah. Oof. Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Solid punch.
And returning to the ring.
Punishing the shoulder.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
Listen to the impact.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Way, way, wear down your opponent.
What's she looking for under the ring?
Bat in hand, stepping up to the plate indeed.
And just being tossed away there. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Can she do it here? And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Oh, look at that. Back slam. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Slips out the back door on a chop block.
She's in the ring now.
The poison.
Oh, what a ball high on the chin. God, disturbing impact.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Wow, did that just happen?
She still fights out in one.
Amazing effort by her.
Big form. Her opponent has her cornered now. Not what you want to see by any means.
An old gut buster.
Nice.
Ooh. Such a big DDT.
Oh, here's Aaliyah's big jump.
Gets reversed on look.
Candace has got nothing left.
Belair goes behind.
Right, how about some Hall of Fame vibes? Grand slam.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are on a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
For the win!
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Big time power slam!
The momentum shifted in Bianca's favor.
Belair's making a statement.
Face buster!
Bianca Belair!
but can it be done again? How much is left after that?
I don't know if Belair has ever been more shocked in her career. That was not at all what she was expecting.
She lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
That's a big DDT.
That one has to end this.
No, it's not over.
There is simply none, zero, not a quit in Bianca Belair. She looks like she could do this all day.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put her shoulders down.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Places her right in the corner.
Well, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Big running leg drop.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. She goes back inside the ropes. She's getting something from under the ring. She returns the favor there.
Oh. Ducking out of trouble. Ooh. Oh, man.
She anticipated that one.
Strength.
This is unreal.
We got a little tandem offense in our future.
The power of Bianca Belair. KOD.
Belair might have this in the back.
The cover.
One, two,
and the win. Out of the others in this triple threat match.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair!
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
Three superstars absolutely giving it their all, with one breaking away from the pack in the most dominant way possible. What a match! What a win!